Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: India successfully test fires 450 kilometers range BrahMos supersonic cruise missile. Giving a significant edge to India's defense preparedness and strike capability, an extended range version of the BrahMos cruise missile has been successfully test fired. DRDO tested the latest 450 kilometers range version of the cruise missile days after its chief announced its development at the Aero India 2017. Talking about today's test, Sudhir Mishra, MD and CEO of BrahMos Aerospace, said, "The extended range BrahMos hit the target with centimetric accuracy. It's a big leg up for us and it was a fantastic test flight. With this new version, all three forces, Army, Navy and IAF, will have the capability to strike deep into the enemy's territory. This is the first for the world, a supersonic cruise missile with such a high range," Mishra told FA Online. DRDO Chief S. Christopher had said that India and Russia have agreed to the enhancement of BrahMos range to 450 kilometers, and the tentative date for the test of the new version of the supersonic cruise missile is March 10. The new 450 kilometers version is likely to send jitters in Pakistan. The news from Aero India also suggested that China will soon have reason to be wary of BrahMos strike power. S. Christopher said that yet another version of the BrahMos is under development, and it will have a range of 800 kilometers. According to S. Christopher, the missile will be ready for tests in the next 2.5 years. BrahMos has been developed as part of a joint venture between India and Russia, and the missile had an initial range of 290 kilometers. India has been able to work on increasing the range of the BrahMos missile from its current 290 kilometers after it became a member of the prestigious Missile Technology Control Regime, MTCR. While the Indian Army and Indian Navy have already inducted the 290 kilometers BrahMos, it is likely to clear the final test for IAF in the first half of this year itself. BrahMos has been integrated on the IAF Su-30MKI fighter aircraft, and according to Sudhir Mishra, this is the heaviest missile to be flown on that frontline fighter aircraft. Sources in BrahMos Aerospace told FA Online that the missile will be test-fired from IAF Su-30MKI sometime in April or May. As pointed out earlier, a missile as heavy as the BrahMos has never been integrated on a frontline fighter jet like Su-30MKI. This is a first in the world, and is therefore set to give the IAF a big shot in the arm. BrahMos can penetrate into the enemy's territory and destroy crucial and strategic assets. In its current form, 290 kilometers, the BrahMos has a maximum velocity of 2.8 Mach and cruises at altitudes varying from 10 meters to 15 kilometers. It can be launched in either inclined or vertical configuration based on the type of the ship. The land attack version of BrahMos is fitted on an mobile autonomous launcher. BrahMos is also capable of being launched from submarine from a depth of 40 to 50 meters. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.